The best way you can support me is with a simple subscribe. Subscribe to my channel for more content like this.
All right, Mr. Telefero TV, let me go ahead and set off this disclaimer. This ain't a sympathy post, all right? Right is right, wrong is wrong, and if you do, you just can't go out here and do whatever the hell you want. Finesse Two Times, an artist out of Memphis, Tennessee, real name Ricky Hampton, is in a shit ton of trouble. I'm going to just be 100% honest with y'all. There's no other way to sugarcoat it. This is some very serious shit. All right. So there's two situations here, two totally different situations that's going on with Finesse Two Times in his life right now. So there was a shooting that happened in Little Rock at Power Ultra Lounge, which 28 people got injured, meaning 28 people got shot. Now, thankfully, nobody has been killed. Most of these injuries, if not all, were not deemed as critical. Okay, so thank God nobody got killed. Finesse Two Times was performing at this club, Power Ultra Lounge, that night. All right, so a shooting took place, and we were first initially told that Finesse had nothing to do with it. It just was a circumstantial thing. He happened to be the guy performing there. Well, now it's getting a little deeper. Finesse Two Times reportedly have a bodyguard by the name of Kentrell Gwynn. He gave Finesse a firearm that night. And, you know, Finesse is a convicted felon, even though he posts videos and pictures with firearms all the time. He can't technically have a firearm in his possession as a convicted felon. So the guy, Kentrell Gwynn, who gave Finesse the firearm, he's been charged. You can't provide an arm. You can't provide a firearm to a convicted felon, right? He's been charged there. So it gets deeper than that. Though we initially thought Finesse and his team had nothing to do with that shooting in that Arkansas club, well, the Washington Post is reporting that the shell casings from that shooting that night, some of them, I'm not saying all of them, there have been shell casings that have been matched to Mr. Gwynn's gun, who we don't know if it was in his possession or Finesse's possession or anybody else. Again, you're innocent until proven guilty, but that there's shell casings and they're been tied to Finesse Two Times. Bodyguard who reportedly gave Finesse a gun. So that's bad within itself. You're talking about a mass shooting where 20 people got hit in a club. You know they're going to try to lock somebody up for that. And then it doesn't help that they seen on camera the bodyguard and Finesse at a Memphis pawn shop picking out a Glock 23 hours after the shooting. All right? They picked out an AK-style pistol at a pawn shop. Right? That doesn't help the situation at all. The bodyguard, Kentrell Gwynn, maintains his innocence, say he did not fire a shot at that club. He did not know anyone who fired a shot, and he did not know if Finesse Two Times had a gun that night. All right? But let's just go ahead and switch gears from that incident, because Finesse ain't locked up because of that incident right now. That's a whole different situation. Finesse is locked up in Eastern Arkansas for being a felon with the possession of a weapon after prosecutors are saying he shot at a woman believing that she wasn't moving fast enough when he was ready to leave a club in Forest City about a week before the Little Rock shooting. So he got arrested like 24 hours after the Little Rock shooting, which would be like July 2nd or July 3rd. But Finesse is locked up for a shooting that happened at the end of June, and they caught up with him right after the Little Rock, Arkansas shooting. So it's crazy how things work and how life happens. All right, here's a report coming out of this. The woman has said she saw Finesse fire the AK-style pistol at her as she was driving away, shattering her glass in the car and injuring her neck. So that is the situation in totality. So both of these guys are jailed, I think, different spots. The main thing for Finesse Two Times, if you're a fan of him out there, you need to get him away from that damn mass shooting. Nobody's name need to be tied to that mass shooting. That one's not going to end well. I know it's just his bodyguard the Gwen, Contrell Gwen is just tied to that right now. And hopefully if you're a Finesse Two Times fan, he can stay away from that. I know they're going to try to tie him to that. We don't know what kind of footage they got or if he had anything to do with it at all. Or, you know, what's going to happen there. That's the main thing. Too many people got shot in that situation. Somebody's going to do fair time for that. The other charges with him being a convicted felon with the gun, he might do a little time for that. I'm not 100% sure. We want the best wishes to everybody legally. We also want justice to be served. And he going to have to, you know, pick up the fake guns for the music videos and put down the real ones in just everyday life on Instagram and everything like that. You don't have to put that down. That's the only way, because now they're going to, you talking about prosecutors are just going to simply go to the Instagrams and they're going to be like, hey, well, you saying you don't carry guns, but they're always on your socials. How can you fight that? And I think it's worth noting that Finesse has a public defender. He doesn't have his own lawyer right now. That's not going to help. You need a lawyer to fight these things. A public defender is not going to fight as hard as a lawyer can. So there's a lot going on right now, and it's not looking great for Finesse. You never want to count somebody out. Hopefully it works out for his favor, but right now it looks like the brother got to get out of some bad situations and got to stay away from some people that's bringing more harm than good to his life. That's the reality of the situation. Fans out there love his music, going straight in. It's got to be one of the top 10, definitely one of the top, I'd say one of the top 5 Memphis records this year. And down, you know, it's moving in like Memphis and Arkansas and Mississippi. But he got to definitely want to be out of jail himself. And you know, that's the reality of the situation. Update on Finesse Two Times. I'll keep you guys updated when I have more. Thank y'all for the time, love, support. I don't take it for granted. Subscribe to my channel for more exclusive content like this. I'll keep you updated on the situation. We'll see what happens with Finesse, man. Really good talent. One of the best. I call him one of the best freestyle rappers I've seen in a long time. Really take it back to schoolyard with just a beat. Rap rap off the top of the head. He can really freestyle. I know it's off the top, right? But he's gotta stay away from some of these bad things that have troubled him thus far. Subscribe to my channel again. I'm out.
I want to salute you, homie, you know, for building your own thing and doing your own thing, creating your own platform, your own website.
I got one life to live out my dreams, and I'm giving this thing all I got. I interview celebrities. I talk sports. I represent the culture.
All right, now you're turning up on MrTalaferro.com, shawty. Yeah!